In this video, I'll create border animation using Pseudo elements. Let's create a button. Decorate the button. On the before Pseudo element, set border top and left. Also set width, height and position. Copy everything on after Pseudo element and mention the border bottom and right. Finally, add border color and text color on hover. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.